Andrew Wasson from CreativeGuitarStudio.com. One of the most often overlooked areas of studying a musical instrument is the student's age. You know, depending upon how old you are, it's quite likely that there's going to be a different mindset across the age spectrum. And that means considering a different approach when it comes to practicing guitar for students who are, you know, younger, let's say 13 or 14, all the way through the 20s, you know, 23, 25, 27, to students who are above the age of 30, you know, 33, all the way to 53, 63. It's a different perspective that people have as they grow older and they study guitar, especially if you're a beginner and let's say you're starting to play guitar at, let's say, 55 years old or something. So today what I want to do is spend some time discussing the differences that I've noticed over all the years of teaching guitar to guitar players of all age groups. I've taught everyone from little kids that are 4 and 5 years old back when I first started teaching to people in their retirement years. I had one student who was 72 years old. And, you know, we'll discuss what a guitar student who's over 30 might want to consider with their practice time. There's definitely a different mindset, and so the approach to certain practice concepts might need to be considered a little more carefully. The well-known Irish playwright Oscar Wilde famously said that with age comes wisdom. Now, that is a good statement, but what I've also realized is that with age also comes a lot more critical self-analysis at the same time. You know, when you're learning to play a guitar, it's not exactly easy, and you'll develop a sense of wanting to be much more critical on yourself than you really need to. But the thing that you need to keep in mind here is that with age also comes a chance to become far more organized with your studies, at least more than maybe a guitar student who's on the younger side might be. You know, think about it like this. When you're in those teenage years, or even in your 20s, you know, there's generally a lot less time management that's going on with all the hours in your day. But as you get older, you'll pay a lot more respect to the time that you do get to have to play guitar, along with what you're doing while you practice and play guitar. And that will be a huge advantage to you when it comes down to organizing your practice time. So make sure that you use this to your advantage. Schedule your practice time and keep a log of what your goals are for the hours that you do have. Use a practice schedule and apply your time in the most effective way. You know, I've certainly noticed that older students are far more critical about themselves. And I also have seen older students tend to be a lot harder on their progress due to more intense self-analysis. And as we get older, we tend to get far more concerned with how we are doing, you know, compared to when we were a younger player, or if you start when you're really young, you usually don't care how well you're doing in the grand scheme of things. You just play guitar when you feel like it and you have fun. But when you get older, that's a little bit different. You know, what happens is your progress becomes a big issue. You know, anytime a student overanalyzes their progress, it's usually for the worse rather than for the better. And this whole overanalysis thing can end up causing some very difficult psychological effects for players to manage. And, you know, you should manage them because it can really slow down your learning curve if you get too self-critical. But there is a solution overall, and it just involves a 4-step system that's based upon starting with your attitude. Then, you know, when you combine that with a constant pursuit of new knowledge, you know, gaining new material, and then, you know, comes all the practice that you need to get going in that whole scheme of things. Because together, what happens is all those, you know, foundational elements, they give you the performance that you're after, and the goal is to reach the top of your game, which is the skill that you'll need to be able to perform ideas at peak capacity. The next idea that guitar students over 30 can consider focusing on is the idea of their practice time as a time that they can zero in on what appeals to them the most as guitar students. Think of it like this. When a student is a teenager or maybe in their 20s, if they're not 100% gung-ho and totally committed to becoming career musicians or something, then what tends to happen is they generally just play for fun and recreation. You know, they learn the odd song here and there and they don't usually care much about theory or learning to read traditional music notation, stuff like that. Most of the time, their focus is placed upon learning, you know, how to play the next song that interests them. And that's fine. There's certainly nothing wrong with that. But remember, with age comes wisdom, right? So as an older student of the guitar, your goals will quite likely be focused in a different way. You feel sometimes, you know, when you get older that, you know, I never focused on theory. Maybe you say to yourself, and I want to do that. Or maybe you say to yourself, I never learned how to read music. I want to do that, you know, or something. And you'll probably consider your practice of guitar more like an investment. And as with any investment, you'll want to get the most out of what you're putting into it. So this will generally mean that as an older, more mature student of guitar, you'll probably want a plan of action when it comes to practicing. And this will quite likely involve using some kind of a guitar method. You know, there's loads of them on the internet. You know, I have one. You know, there's all kinds of ways to study the guitar. But if you have a method, what happens is you cover material in a structured and organized way, and it's really beneficial because it makes the most of your time and you get the most out of your investment. Well, up till now, you probably noticed that time has been a pretty big theme of this discussion. And that's because younger players tend to rarely ever concern themselves all that much with time frames. You know, you practice guitar when you're young for a while, you sit around on social media, play some video games, go out for coffee or a movie with your friends, and basically, when you're young, time is your own. But when you get older and you have more commitments and more involved business commitments, especially, you know, commitments to family, kids, grandkids, and all that stuff, time becomes a lot more of a consideration. And this is why every day's practice session that you get a chance to do should be broken up into some kind of time frame process. Now, time frame management of your study topics will allow you to hit way more information and get a lot more done. I personally use a time frame system that includes subjects I'm studying and in the length of time that I want to devote to each of the subjects and topics that I'm working on. And I also go through the number of days of the week that I plan on working. I track my tempos that I'm working on with a metronome. I factor in breaks, and I make sure I know my subjects well enough to make a recording in the end. I also already understand by now that most things that I'm going to be working on, especially most very complex, serious things, will need at least 2 to 3, sometimes even 4 weeks to fully develop. So I always factor that aspect of things into my practice as well. Well, for many of you guitar students out there over the age of 30 or 40, or even if you're in your 50s or your 60s, it's important to understand that you're going to have different lifestyles and different levels of focus when it comes to practicing guitar. You'll have different commitments. There's a possible factor of having things that affect your health. That might be something to consider. You know, you might have concentration problems that you know you're dealing with, or even other physical limitations. But whatever it is, you need to take stock of your life and your health, because as you get older, they do affect your ability to set aside the time that you need for practicing guitar the right way. Even though it would be great if we could stay young forever, unfortunately, that's not a possibility. We all grow older, and as the legendary American actress Betty Davis was famously quoted as saying, growing old ain't for sissies. So take into consideration these tips I've shared in this discussion and use them to create a better approach to practice, one that fits your age and lifestyle in the best way possible. Well, guys, if you want to get a more detailed breakdown of all the stuff I've been discussing here in this video, then head over to my blogger page at creativeguitarstudio.blogspot.com. And if you found this video helpful, make sure you leave your comments and your thumbs up below. And remember, if you're looking for a step-by-step guitar program that puts real tested methods into a proven guitar course, not just random YouTube videos, it's all available over at my website, creativeguitarstudio.com. Also, remember, if you want to check out more of my guitar lessons coming out in the future here on YouTube, make sure you turn on those notifications and subscribe to the channel. All right, guys, I'll be back here again real soon with another video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now. When it comes to online guitar lessons, there's no place better than creativeguitarstudio.com. General membership to the site is always free, and paid memberships to access our step-by-step beginner, intermediate, and advanced guitar programs are offered in reasonable monthly and annual packages. Skype lessons are also available if you need more specific instruction one-on-one to discuss the finer details of your guitar playing. Sign up today at creativeguitarstudio.com. I've got 25 years experience teaching guitar and have written a well-organized step-by-step guitar course. Head over to my website at creativeguitarstudio.com and sign up for a free membership today. Join the thousands of members worldwide who have already enrolled. There's no need to try learning the guitar on your own. Let me help you become the best guitar player that you can be.